Good afternoon. My name is Alan Brewer. We are here at Evans & Son Jewelers, 250 South Beach Street. We were one of the first, actually the first owners to renovate a building downtown Daytona with the first combination for a renovated building. So we have been merchants downtown for a long time and are always concerned about what our neighbors think and what is happening in the area with the new projects that are coming downtown. The question was about the new streetscape project. We see it as something that is more skewed towards restaurants as opposed to retail, and we have been fighting to bring more retail downtown. We feel that we need 70% retail as opposed to restaurants, but for whatever reason, everything is getting skewed towards kind of slowing up retail and promoting more restaurants. And we think our shopping customers would prefer it the other way. So that's our opinion would be we need more retail downtown.